I think it was fantastic, very moving. It's about Sachin Tendulkar. Sachin, and it reminded us of our World Cup victory, which was very special and beautiful. And it always remained in our heart.
I don't have to say anything different. I think it was very special, very moving. All the memories from childhood came back, all the inspirational moments that inspired me to become a cricketer, Paji to become a cricketer, everything came back, and we understood his mindset. So I think it was beautifully compiled and something which is going to be a massive, massive success, especially in our country. I think people are going to really love it. Brings out all the emotions, and it's going to be a super success. So I wish him all the best. Thank you.
Not asking. I'm used to answering.
Just say it, sir. They'll answer the question.
So I'll start with that and I'll finish whatever I have to say, like a post-match presentation. So I think it's just fantastic. It's slightly different to what all of us are quite used to watching. And it's a man speaking. So it's his side of the story, what he felt at different instances throughout his career. And also, Sachin had a very long career. So throughout what he went through, what were the challenges. And it's interesting to get the comments from people that were close to him, people who watched him over a period, and the family members and the close friends. And I think also what was very nice was, Anjali Bhabhi speaking, about what he thought about all the different things. And what to die for is the family videos, because that's something that I miss. I don't have a lot of family videos, but there are quite a few family videos in there where, Paji is playing with the kids, moments with Anjali Bhabhi, parents and all of that. So, very inspiring, very nice. And you can see, you can also see how India changed, from where he made his debut to when he retired. And there was a period when the team was accompanied with one camera, so you see a lot of shots of that. And finally, when he retired, there were like 150 cameras. So there are a lot of things, very inspiring things that's there for the youngsters to see. It's not about only about having the talent, it's the hard work that goes through. And I think it's all about, what all he had to put in, what all he had to sacrifice, and the people that supported him. And it's all about the phenomena that we call Sachin, and very inspiring, as I said. So it's a pleasure watching. Don't miss it.
Thanks for asking the question. I would have found it really difficult to start. I wouldn't call it a movie in the first place. It was a great experience, to be very truthful. Over a 2.5 hour period, I think Sachin movie was actually significant because it completely showed me my memory lane of Indian cricket. It not only was a movie of a cricketer, a champion cricketer, it was a movie which explained how India has been over the last 25 years. Because in a country where we were actually coming out of independence and actually trying and making a lot of good news, Sachin was actually the only good news for most of us. And from there on, to actually experience that, watch him grow as a cricketer, watch India being thrown off, to actually get here has been a great experience. And I really loved it. And it's not a movie, it's an experience. I really liked it. Thank you so much.
वो कार रेडी है ना